just about set. All in. Green light is turned on. Set to run. Best back, Rosie Allen. They're ready. Favourite wears blue. Power to Kapow. Racing, flying out, Rosie Allen off the inside, out wide, Zipping Shine's got speed. Zipping Shine and Rosie Allen, they go together, they're nice and tight here. A length and a half on Destiny Surfer, out wide now, Power to Kapow joins in, and last of all was Lit Up, down the back. Rosie Allen trying to kick up back underneath Zipping Shine, out wide, Power to Kapow still runs on, then Destiny Surfer, and two to Lit Up, they come to the bend. It's on the outside, Zipping Shine, Rosie Allen trying to come back, then Power to Kapow, Zipping Shine just in front, too good. Rosie Allen second, Power to Kapow third, Photo fourth, Destiny Surfer and Lit Up. And that's it. That's the field of five. Competitive race, but number seven, Zipping Shine, too good. Zipping Shine does enough, was able to just get outside Rosie Allen early and just kept pestering her. She just couldn't quite cross her, but it didn't make any difference. She was still too strong for them, for Ray Murray. One Rosie Allen second, kept kicking through, but just didn't have the speed to hold on. And four third, Power to Kapow. A bit slow early, but got going late. Two runs fourth, Destiny Surfer. 7-1-4-2. 7-1-4-2. 1.25 by a neck. 3.31 early, 16.29 off the back. The run home in 15.08. 31.37 the time.